Argentina.
Professional.
Kickoff.
Support. Score. Patient. Division.
Look, the teams are coming onto the field. Have you ever seen Argentina?
No, I haven't. I don't like football.
Really? That's strange. Have your parents ever seen a professional game?
No, they haven't seen any professional games.
Do you know which one is Argentina?
No, I don't know.
They're in red and white.
Who's kicking off?
Brazil.
Are both teams good?
Yes.
Which one's better?
Brazil is usually better than Argentina, but this year Argentina is the best in the division.
Do they ever lose?
Oh, yes. They sometimes lose, but they usually win. They don't often have a bad day this year.
Which team do you support?
I've always supported Argentina.
It seems that my dad has never liked Argentina.
They haven't scored yet. What's wrong?
Be patient. They've only been on the field for half an hour. This is only the first half.
Look, the teams are coming onto the field.
Field 在这里就是足球场地的意思。用 come onto the field 来表示进入场地。
Have you ever seen Argentina?
No, I haven't. I don't like football.
Like 有动词和介词两种词性。做动词是喜欢，做介词时是像的意思。
Really?That's strange. Have your parents ever seen a professional game?
这是一个现在完成时的一般疑问句，由助动词 have 提起。Ever 是曾经的意思。
No, they haven't seen any professional games.
这是现在完成时的否定句，在否定句中用 any 而不用 some。
Do you know which one is Argentina?
Which one is Argentina? 是动词 know 的宾语从句。
No, I don't know.
They're in red and white.
我们通常用 be in 加颜色的形式来表达某个人穿什么颜色衣服的意思。比如说，她穿了一袭白衣，就要用 she is in white.用 and 连接两种颜色时，表示两种颜色相间。
Who's kicking off?
Kick off 是足球运动中开球的意思，它意味着比赛的开始，所以有时它也引申为开始的含义。
Brazil.
Are both teams good?
Yeah.
Both 表示两者都，例如 Both my hands are dirty.我的两只手都很脏，要表示三者或更多，都就要用 all。
Yes.
Which one's better?
Which one 表示哪一个？
Brazil is usually better than Argentina, but this year Argentina is the best in the division.
Division 的本意是分开、分部的意思，在这里指足球比赛中的分组赛、小组赛。
Do they ever lose?
Oh.
Ever 是曾经。
Oh yes. They sometimes lose, but they usually win. They don't often have a bad day this year.
Have a bad day 是一个俚语的说法，表示倒霉、运气不好的意思。这句话是否定句，是对 have a bad day 的否定，所以这里就是运气不错。
Which team do you support?
Support 的本意是支持、支撑，在这里是说对参赛的某一球队的支持，比如经常观看他们的比赛等等。
I've always supported Argentina.
It seems that my dad has never liked Argentina.
It seems that 表示看起来，例如 It seems that Argentina will win. 看起来阿根廷要赢了。
They haven't scored yet. What's wrong?
Score 这个词可以做名词，也可以做动词，都表示得分、进球的意思。这里用作不及物动词，它也可以用作及物动词，直接在后面加上得到的分数做宾语。比如 score 10 points, 得了十分。
Be patient, they've only been on the field for half an hour. This is only the first half.
我们用 half 可以来表示比赛中的上下半场、上下半局，所以这里的 first half 就是指足球比赛中的上半场。